Headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, archaeology. Maybe we'll live to see the summit. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here. The rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay, we could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast. Yo-mayo! Let's go out to the light. Check that service room. Emergency hatch. Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover. Jumped? Oh, bleh, let's try together. Moving. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. Understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? You know, Artyom, I've never been to the sea. Or even on a plane. My myself. Where do you want to be? I feel... I don't know, I feel... weird. Chuck, are you seeing this shit too? Artyom, what is this? Sure, you! Look! They're alive! If you hadn't woke me, I'd probably have suffocated, like the others did. Like this one here. Okay, let's get out of this place now. Artyom, go right. I think you'll find the entrance behind the building. Shit, the demon! Take it down! As soon as they moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh? Get ready! We're moving in from the second floor!